you. And no one to worry about. Getting old. So I went down, I see this geezer. I says, what's going on down here then, mate? I burnt me lip.
Put something on this. What have we got here then? Master A. Hancock, lower 4B.
A bit old, isn't it? That's pre-national health, I know.
Now, where are we? Must be something here. There's enough stuff here to keep emergency ward 10 going for a fortnight. Oh, me nightlight. Oh, good, I've been looking for that. Now, then, ointment.
Pills. Of course, I'd have been looking for pills while I'd have found them was ointment.
What was my luck? Blue and yellow, what are they for? My allergy.
No, those are blue and white.
Who gave them to me?
That Indian doctor. What was his name? Peter Sellers. No, it wasn't. It was a good film, though.
A nose dropper. I own a nose dropper. Nothing to put in it, but I own a nose dropper.
Read all about it. Hancock owns a nose dropper. Sensation overnight, you are.
No, there's nothing here. I have to have a clear out one of these days.
I put something on my lip. Might get lockjaw. I have butter. A touch of the old New Zealand.
Hang on a minute.
Every little breeze hints to Mama Louise. Every breeze hints to Mama Louise. Can it be true, someone like you could love me? Sur le pont d'Avignon, je suis ici.
I've licked the butter off now. Still, it's better than zinc ointment.
One of the milkmen's been. Didn't hear him. Only I would like a cup of tea. A cup of tea. I would like a nice cup of tea.
Hello, Gruff. Hello, Archie. A, B, C, D, E, S, G. H, I, J, K, L, N, N, O, T. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, I, Z. You're going back in the box. I'm not going back in the box. You're going back in the box. I stopped smoking. Is that loose? Or is it my fingers going in and out?
I forget that scene too. Not a bad set of choppers though, really. There's a good few bites left in them. But all your girlfriends have said, now don't tell a lie, all your girlfriends have said you've got lovely teeth. Tone, they've said. Tone. You've got a lovely set of teeth. Well, there's no sugar decay there. Which one's the bicuspid? I've been wanting to know that for years. Bicuspid.
It's a funny word, isn't it?
Bicuspid. 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 Bicuspid, he's a handsome fellow, Sir John. Oh, la. Have at you, sir. Have at you. Bicuspid. Yes, that's probably from the Latin. Bi meaning two, one on each side. Cuss. Cuss meaning to swear. Pid. Meaning pid. Greek, probably pid, yes. Greek for teeth. Yes, so bicuspid, two swearing teeth. I suppose so. Oh, but I'm not far out anyway. Ah, then. What was I doing before I burnt my lip?
I'm blowing smoke rings.
No, wasn't I? I was reading. Oh, yes, of course. Now then, I better finish this off. It's got to be back by tomorrow. Chapter 24, three to go.
I don't remember him. Arthur Whittaker? Let's have a look at the last chapter. I don't remember any of this at all. What happened before then? Oh, she met him and they went up the hayloft together. Yes, I remember that. That was very good. That... Yes, I'll have to read that bit again. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what happened then. Oh, it's a waste of time, me reading. I can never remember anything. Too much of my mind, you see. Nuclear warfare. Future of mankind. China. Spurs. Yes, it's hard graft for we intellectuals these days. Never mind, let's have a quick go at Bertrand Russell here. Now then, let's have a good look at this. What's this? Human Knowledge, Its Limits and Scope by Bertrand Russell. Introduction. Well, if that's what they mean, why didn't they say so? Oh, I don't know what he's talking about. The limit and scope of human knowledge. Well, we've soon found out my limit, haven't we? Three sentences. No, I should know. It's in English. I should know what he's talking about. He's a human being, the same as me, using words, English words, available to us all. Now, concentrate. No, it's him. It's him that's the fault. He's a rotten writer. A good writer should be able to put down his thoughts clearly in the simplest terms, understandable to everybody. It's him. He's a bad writer. Not going to waste my time reading him. Ah, that's more like it. Lady, don't fall backwards. I'm not going to strain my eyes anymore. Oh, well. Here's Richie Benno now, bowling from the pavilion end. He comes now, he's bowling. Come on, Scott. Go on out, mate. Oh, dear. Marzipan. Hello. Elscott 3972. Yes? Who? Fred? Fred who? There's no Fred here. Yes, 3972. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, I think I know. Yes. He must have been the gentleman who had the room before me. Did you try the landlady? Yes, she is, isn't she? Well, fancy him not telling you where he'd gone.
A nice young lady like you.
No. I mean, you sound very nice, yes. I don't know who you are. Joyce. It's a nice name, I like that. Anthony. Oh, you know, sort of well-built. No, not fat. Well-built, tallish. No, not quite 6 foot. Taller than average, though. Why don't you come around and see? No, don't misunderstand me. I'm very sorry.
No offense. No, you sound a very nice girl. I'm sorry. That's better, yes. Work?
Well, not at the moment. It just so happens I don't agree with the social system. As it is, I've contracted out. I just sit here and contemplate. Who's a beatnik? I just don't see eye to eye with the establishment. No, I haven't got a beard. A party? Well, you just have to go with somebody else, won't you? Who, me? No, I'm not doing anything. No. No, I can read my books tomorrow. No, don't worry.
Don't worry about the books.
No, I like parties. I like to go, really, please. Where is it? Oh, yes. Right, yes. Gin and cider party. Yes, I'll bring a bottle.
No, cider.
Shall I pick you up then? Oh, how shall I recognize you? Leopard skin tights and a green sweater. Yes, lovely. What time? 8?
Till tonight, then. Bye.
Oh, I thought you turned that round very nicely.
Oh, you devil.
Crafty, crafty. This is only the beginning. As soon as I get with that mob, there's bound to be loads of birds there. That's for certain. All be lonely. Bed-sitter land here. There'll be no holes barred. It's just a question of waiting, and I shall be inmate. Can't be stuck in this place for many more nights. Let's see now. 4:30. Yes, 4:30. Better not shave yet. Might start coming through again. I think a couple of hours with old Bertie is called for. Yes, finish off with about 6 chapters. I shouldn't be surprised. Leopard skin tights and a green sweater. Oh, dear, oh, me.
Well, 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 isn't that remarkable? A man of 88 writing stuff like this. It's amazing. I'll just about have finished this by the time I'm 88. Never mind, 7:00. First things first. Time the peacock showed his feathers, I fancy. Ah, then, what are we going to wear tonight? What goes well with leopard skin tights? I wish I'd bought those suede trousers now. What a sensation they'd have been. Mind, they're all right when you're standing still. And a bit stiff if you want to move about, though. What have we got in here? Dear, oh dear. I'll never get time to take these in. Look at the bottoms on those. How did I ever think these were smart? Flapping about on the towpath at Richmond. Looking like something off HMS Vanguard. Ah, that's more like it. Very racy. Nothing like a nice pair of jeans to get them going, eh? Nice tight jeans. See the leg right up to the top. And why not? If you've got a good leg, why not show it? Dancers' legs, those are. Many of the entrechats they've seen. Look at that, solid. Not an ounce of flab there. That's what cycling does for you. If you want to get a leg, get a bike. To go with this, I think we'll have the black open neck shirt and the medallion. Harry Belafonte. If she's going to look half as good in her leopard skin tights as I am in this, well, she'd better watch out for herself, that's all I can say.
We are in love with you, my heart and I.
Now then, hold on.
Ah, you can't beat the cold steel and the badger. All this electrical rubbish, little wheels spinning around all over the place. For callow youth and peach fluff. Not for a man's beard. Razor blades for men.
You've never had it so good. The winds have changed.
This on 9.
If you're gonna have a shave, have a close one.
Dear. Well, that's that for another 3 or 4 days. Now then, some of the old aftershave lotion. Stuff on, I do not know. Fancy paying good money for stuff that hurts you. Doesn't even smell very much anyway. I think I'll give it a lot. What should we have, the Attar of Roses or the Prince William for men? Prince William, I fancy. Off we go. Then. Come on, now, let's start. Drive a berserk, Miss Will. Stop some dead coal in the tracks at 25 yards, this stuff.
Where's my medallion? There it is.
Oh, island in the sun, who went to bed with his trousers. No. Hello, hello. Joyce!
Yes?
Yes? Yes, I'm getting ready. Cancelled? What do you mean, cancelled? I've spent hours getting ready. Well, that's nice. You might have told me. Well, what about you? Where are you going? Oh, perhaps we can... Oh, you found Fred. Yes, well, I hope you have a nice time. Oh, don't worry about me. I prefer being on my own. I'm just not a gregarious person, that's all. Gregarious. Oh, hang on a minute. Yes, gregarious. Fond of company, to herd together. No, don't worry about me. There's something on the third program I want to listen to anyway. A talk on Etruscan vases. Yes, all right. All right, some other time then. Stupid women. Why do you want to phone up in the first place? Why don't they just leave you alone?
Leopard skin tights. At her age. How revolting.
She sounded a right crone. That was a lucky escape. I nearly got sucked into a social whirlpool there. Diverted from my lofty ideals into a life of debauchery. The fleshpots of West London have been cheated of another victim. Eve has proffered the apple, and Adam has slung it straight back at her. That'll make good play. I'll start on that in the morning. I'll tell that one up about the coloured student in Stoke Poges. Wasn't getting anywhere anyway. I feel strangely cleansed. Yes, I must wash myself a bit. I'm getting too easily diverted. Time is the most precious commodity at our disposal. I must not waste it. To waste 1 second of one's life is a betrayal of oneself. I wonder what's on television.
Oh, Western again. Oh, dear. Well, I'll put it on, get it warmed up. Ah, then. Yes. Tightrope or Brunofsky? That is the question.
Should watch Brunofsky, really. What was he saying last week? If I was 1,000 light years away, my son would be 54, I'd be 35, no, 32, and my father would be 10 and a half in ratio that if I could get back in time to the... No, he must be up the spout there. He's all right on theories, but when it comes to adding up sums, he's right out of his depth. Oh, here we go again. Oh, dear, oh, dear. What's this, then?
Are you quitting, too?
I can't stand Kansas no longer. You can't make anything grow here. No, Mr. Harper, we're through. You hold my mortgage, and you're welcome to the land. I wish I'd never seen it or Kansas.
I wish it was more, even. Good luck.
Thanks.
Hit me with that chain. No, I can't stay in here all night. Ha ha ha!
friends of this man wish. I'm mighty obliged to you.
Glad to know you, Harper. Quite a fight you put up.
All right, boys, let's go.
We regret this interference on your pictures. This is due to circumstances beyond our control. We're doing everything we can to put it right. Meanwhile, here's some music.
Right, well, that's the finish of that. This can go back tomorrow. I'll buy another one. Perhaps sometime when they get some decent programs on. Oh, dear. I think I'll have to turn it in. My eyes. Little needles behind them. I've got another big day tomorrow. Have my teeth seen to? And my eyes.
It's all going, isn't it?
Not enough hours left in the day, that's the trouble. We'll have one more go at Bert, I think, see how we get on with it. Now I'll read it tomorrow.